हेलो एवरीवन, विद कप ऑफ हॉट स्माइल्स गोल्डन ग्लोरी ऑफ दिस मॉर्निंग इज इन द एयर। ऑनरेबल सेक्रेटरी मैम, ऑनरेबल प्रिंसिपल मैम, ऑनरेबल एडमिन सर, टीचर्स, ऑल मेंबर्स ऑफ द स्टाफ एंड ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू ऑल नो मी, आई एम अनुपमा सिंह, टेकिंग इमेंस प्लेजर टू वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन दिस Magical Teachers Day. Springer Public School is the first school to celebrate Independence Day virtually. Following the same trend, we are celebrating today's auspicious day, that is Teachers Day. Virtual celebration ensures safety and well-being of each one of you during COVID pandemic. At the same time, it allows us to celebrate and feel the same zeal and enthusiasm with which we used to attend these programs in the past. Teachers' Day is celebrated in our country on 5th September since 1962 to honor the second president of our country, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was a legendary teacher as well. So let's move on and make this day a very memorable day for all of us. So first, I would like to call the person who always gives right direction to every student and teacher of the school. She always motivates and encourages the students to give their best. It is my honor to welcome the pillar of our school, respected Principal Ma'am, Mrs. Sangeeta Prasad. She is not well, so she has sent her blessing through an audio clip. Let's hear it and get enlightened.
Good morning and happy Teachers' Day to all my gurus and mentors. You know, I became a teacher because of some of the happy experiences I had in school. There were teachers who touched my soul, who helped me realize my own potential. I decided to become a teacher because I want to help change someone's life. Sometimes it is hard. We have our own families, financial life, and life problems that challenges us, like everyone else. Sometimes we are exhausted by our own workload and responsibilities. This is why teacher needs encouragement and support, so that in turn, we can develop ourselves to our students. I am extremely happy to be amongst you on the coveted occasion of Teachers' Day. We are all aware of the fact that this year we are engulfed by the COVID-19 pandemic, and hence we are unable to celebrate this auspicious day in the school as schools and colleges are closed. Nevertheless, I, Mrs. Sangeeta Prasad, principal of a Springer Public School, wish all my teachers on the behalf of the management and Springer Parivar a happy Teachers' Day. Every year, we celebrate Teachers' Day on 5th September throughout the country to mark the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, the second president of India, a profound philosopher, statesman and educationalist of exceptional stature. He was born in Tiruthani in Tamil Nadu on 5th September 1888. When Dr. Radhakrishnan became the President of India in 1962, some of his students and friends approached him and requested him to allow him to celebrate 5th September, his birthday. In reply, Dr. Radhakrishnan said, "Instead of celebrating my birthday separately, it would be my proud privilege if 5th September is observed as Teachers' Day." The request showed Radhakrishnan's love for the teaching profession. From then onwards, the day has been observed as Teachers' Day in India. It is the day to show our gratitude, dedication, appreciation, contribution, and devotion to all our beloved teachers. In fact, Teachers' Day commemorates the memory of Dr. Radhakrishnan and his notable contributions to the cause of education. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Param Brahma Tasmai Sri Guruve Namaha. It translates that as the Guru is the Lord Brahma, the creator. The Guru is Lord Vishnu, the preserver. The Guru is Lord Shiva, the destroyer. The Guru is supreme Brahma, ultimate reality, visible to our eyes. To that Guru, we offer our salutations. If the teacher are well educated and if they are intellectually alive and take keen interest in their responsibilities, then only the success is ensured. Teaching, in fact, is not a job. It is an attitude. Teacher is a source of information, a guide, a mentor, a motivator, all at the same time. Our former late Honorable President Dr. APJ Kalam, in his book India 2020, A Vision of New Millennium, rightly brought out the role of a teacher. And he said, if you are teacher, in whatever capacity, you have a special role to play, because more than anybody else, it is you who are shaping the future generations. Furthermore, he said that if a country is to be corruption free and become a nation of beautiful minds, I strongly feel there are three key societal members who can make a difference. They are the father, the mother, and the teacher. India, at the time of independence, had several challenges, including provisions of adequate and appropriate education systems and requisite infrastructure. Over the last 74 years, it has made an immense progress in this area and also produced finest world-class teachers, scholars, doctors, scientists, and engineers. Some of its educational institutes compare with international benchmark. On this auspicious day, I urge all the teachers and other personnel connected with the noble profession to rededicate for the cause of all-round development of children and supporting our nation in achieving the transformation to a developed nation. On Teachers' Day every year, we remember our teachers, we remember our children's teacher, we recognize these very dedicated people, teachers who have touched our lives, molded us into what we are today, and are helping to shape tomorrow's people, tomorrow's student. Just as a country is good as its people, so its citizens are only as good as their teachers. Therefore, a great teacher, a great deal depends on you, teacher. And I salute you, all of you, those who are here, for your passion, dedication, commitment, and contributions. I wish to all the teachers a successful career in teaching, a career in which you find happiness, health, friendship, and love. I would like to conclude my speech with the words of William Arthur Ward. The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explain, the superior teacher demonstrates, the great teacher inspires. With these words, I wish you all a happy Teachers' Day once again. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. Your words energize us and make us feel proud that we are part of this institution. To acknowledge the efforts made by teachers, our students have sent rainbow of programs to express their heartfelt feelings for teachers. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmai Sri Gurve Namah. Now, let's start the excitement with a dance on Guru Vandana by Arya Gupta of Class 5.
Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, and all my dear friends. Thanks for giving great knowledge to lead forward in life. Happy Teachers' Day to you all. Myself, Arya Gupta from Class 5th, Springer Public School. Today, I am going to represent a dance on Guru Vandana.
Ah.
I'm sure you all have enjoyed it. None of us can deny that mother gives birth, but a good teacher gives life. If someone asked me to define teacher that suits our modern language, then I would like to define it like teacher. A multitasking educational rock star who lives to inspire and loves to encourage. Now let's hear a speech by Sakshi Pandey of class 9.
Teachers encourage, minds to think, hands to create, and hearts to love. A very warm greeting to Honorable Secretary Ma'am, Honorable Principal Ma'am, Administrator Sir, teachers, and all the members of the staff. Myself Sakshi Pandey from Springer Public School, and a very happy Teachers Day to all my teachers. First of all, a very heartfelt thanks to my teachers for helping me to learn, for helping me in making myself more productive day by day during this pandemic. As one famous quote is there, without teachers, life would have no classes. Alright then, Teachers' Day is one of the biggest days in the lives of teachers as well as the students. It is the most crucial occasion in every student's life and is commemorated on the 5th of September every year on the birth date of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who served as the first Vice President of India from 1952 to 1962 and also the second President of India from 1962 to 1967. He was also an Indian philosopher, academic and statesman. Alright then, as we all know that education is our passport to the future, as future belongs to those who prepare for it today. And the biggest hands during this achievement of this passport is of our teachers. As Joyce Meyer rightly said that, a teacher can change lives with just the right mix of chocks and challenges. I'm well known that I'm not a professional. I am not good as should be, but I am on the way to become a professional. I am on the way to serve my contributions towards the society building only with the help of my teachers. And I promise that I will make themselves feel proud of myself one day. Alright then, we all know that due to this COVID-19 pandemic, we are not celebrating this beautiful occasion together, but I know this also, that it will end one day only with the efforts of our teachers. How? See, a teacher teaches student, and that student only becomes a scientist one day, and that scientist only is developing the COVID-19 vaccine nowadays. So now I'm concluding here only. I know that these words are not enough to describe a teacher. It needs more and more. So as our famous Indian poet Sant Kabir ji has also said that, before Almighty, a teacher comes, who teaches the way to reach to God. Once again, thank you so much, teachers.
Thank you, Sakshi. Now, a cute little girl of class 1 will present a beautiful dance on Haryanvi song.
Good morning and very happy teacher's day to all my teachers. Dear teacher, do you know in black and white, but you brought color to my life. Thank you once again. Very happy teacher's day. Thank you. Love you, ma'am.
Overloaded with cuteness. Now, a very innocent child, Aditya of class LKG, is going to present a dance.
Good morning, ma'am. I am today's dance. I am today's dance. We love you teachers, we praise you teachers. थैंक यू मैम।
सच अ टैलेंटेड किड। नाउ आदित्य सोनकर ऑफ क्लास UKG विल रिसाइट अ पोएम एंड प्रेजेंट अ लवली कार्ड मेड बाय हिम।
हैप्पी टीचर डे मैम। आई एम आदित्य सोनकर। आज मैं टीचर्स डे पे कविता सुनाने जा रहा हूँ। मेरी मैडम कितनी अच्छी हैं, हम बच्चों जैसे सच्ची खेल खेल में हमें पढ़ा के ढेरों अच्छी बात सुनाती। हम बच्चों जैसी प्यारी मैडम
सबसे
अच्छी न्यारी मैडम। मेरी मैडम कितनी अच्छी हैं, हम बच्चों जैसी सच्ची।
थैंक यू आदित्य। टुडे इज द बेस्ट डे टू रिमाइंड टीचर्स how much their students love and respect them. Now, let's see a video prepared by class 10th.
Hello everyone, this is me Akriti Singh of class 10th A, wishing you a very happy Teacher's Day. I am here to recite a poem on Teacher's Day written by my own. So, let's start. जब जब मैं गिरी तब आपने मुझे उठकर फिर से चलना सिखाया। जब भी की मैंने कोई गलतियाँ आपने मुझे सही राह दिखाया। जब भी मैं भटकी अपनी मंजिलों से आपने मुझे मेरी मंजिलों का रास्ता बताया। जब भी किया मैंने कोई अच्छा काम आपने मुझे कुछ खास महसूस कराया। जब भी कहीं से हार के आऊं और खुद से निराश होके बैठ जाऊं, तब आपने मुझे हौसला ना खोना सिखाया। आपने मुझे हर चीज़ का आदर करना बताया। आज भी कर बैठती हूँ कुछ गलतियाँ, मगर आपने तो मुझे उन गलतियों से भी कुछ सीखना बताया। थैंक यू। Hope so you all will like it and happy teacher.
That was an excellent video. Now Ayushman of class 2 will present a dance on Bam Bam Bole.
देखो क्या वो पेड़ है, चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई। देखो देखो क्या वो पेड़ है, चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई। बारिश है या आसमान ने छोड़ दिए हैं नल खुले कहीं। हम जैसे देखे ये जहां है वैसा ही नजर अपनी खुल के सोचे आओ, पंख जरा फैलाओ, रंग नए बिखराओ, चलो 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 नए ख्वाब बुन ले। Hey!
That was a vibrant performance. Now, Swastika of Class 1 will present a speech.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Swastika. Good morning to all respected principal, teachers, my dear friends. Wish you all a very happy Teachers' Day. Teachers' Day is celebrated on 5th September every year in India. The first Teachers' Day was celebrated in India 1962 on September 5. Teachers are the backbone of our society. Dear friends, we should always obey our teachers' orders and follow their advice. Thank you.
Now, Samiksha of Class 5 will present a dance. Performance. Now let's hear a speech by Karthikeya Tripathi of Class 5.
Good morning, honorable chief guest, principal ma'am, secretary ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. Today, I, Karthikeya Tripathi, is going to deliver a speech on the topic Teachers' Day. As you all know, Teachers' Day is celebrated in India every year as occasion of birth date of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Teachers play an important role to make their students handsome and smart for the society, as water made a beautiful pot from mud. Teachers solve every type of doubt which comes in the mind of their student very mercifully. Let us take this opportunity to thank and respect our teacher who gave their services to our nations and society. As well as we can say that teachers are the backbone of our society. We can't imagine a civilized society without a teacher. At last, I would like to say that a child is like an animal without a teacher. A child character made nobly for the idol country of nation. Our former president Dr. EPJ Abdul Kalam say about teachers that The purpose for education is to make a good and expertise human being. Enlightened human being can only be made by a teacher. Thank you.
Now, Subhangi Tripathi of Class 2 will present a dance on Maiya Yashoda.
Good morning, respected principal ma'am, secretary ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. Today, I will present a dance on Teacher's Day. Firstly, I would like to wish you all a happy Teacher's Day.
It was. Now, Aryan of class 2 will present a speech.
I am Aryan. Good morning, everyone. Respected teachers and my dear friends, I will give a speech on Teacher's Day. I will begin my speech on beautiful slok. Join your hands and speak with me. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Shakshat Parabrahma, Tasmay Shri, Guruve Namah, Guruve Namah. Teacher Day is celebrated on 5 September in India. Bye ma'am.
Now let's see a dance performance by Kavya of class 3.
Thank you. तेरे बाबू को पटल तेरे घर पे डाका डाल तुझको घर से उठा तेरे बाबू को पटल तेरे घर पे डाका डाल तुझको दे दूं परमिस तुझको घर से उठा
That was a stylish performance. Now, let's hear a speech by Abhishek of Class 4.
Good morning to our respected principal, ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. I have said wish you all a very happy Teacher Day. Teacher Day are celebrated on 5th September every year in India. The first Teacher Day was celebrated in India in 1962. It is birth anniversary of Bharat Ratna repentant Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great resident, scholar and excellent teacher. Happy Teacher Day, ma'am and principal.
Now, Anamika of Class 4 will present a dance.
All of you are teachers, all honorable secretary ma'am, honorable principal ma'am, honorable admin sir, and honorable all teachers and all members of the staff and all members of the staff. Today I am going to perform a dance for teachers. Okay, so let's start.
कभी मुस्कुराते हैं वो कभी गुस्सा करते हैं वो हमें है कि हमसे प्यार करते हैं वो दिए की ज्योति सी तुम्हें मोती ये दुनिया इतनी हसीना होती हमें भी सलीका न होता जीने का तरीका न होता वो टीचर तुमसे ही पाया है सभी भूलेंगे ना तुमको हम कभी छोटे छोटे हाथ छोटे से पांव थे नन्ही सी आंखों ने जब देखा था तुम्हें न था मालूम कि तुम्हें तो लोग पहचान हम सभी को इसलिए शुक्रिया दिल से तुमको दिए की ज्योति सी तुम्हें मोती ये दुनिया इतनी हसीना होती हमें भी सलीका न होता जीने का तरीका न होता वो टीचर तुमसे ही पाया है सभी ये बोलेंगे लड़खड़ाते हैं थाम लेते हैं कि वो हो जाए राह तो राह रोशन करते वो छोटे छोटे हाथ छोटे से पांव थे नंगी सी आंखों ने जब देखा था तुम्हें वो टीचर तुमसे ही पाया है सभी भूलेंगे ना तुमको हम कभी
was a beautiful performance. Now let's see another video made by students of class 10th. Now Tanis Singh of class 3 will present a dance.
Security man, principal man and all teachers, wish you all happy Teacher's Day. Here we are celebrating Teacher's Day, birthday of Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. My name is Tanis Singh, I'm reading class 10. Now I am representing a dance. Now, Lakshmi Chaturvedi of class 5 will present a thought.
Good morning everyone. Myself Lakshmi Chaturvedi from Springer Public School, class 5. The thought for the day is, good teachers are the reason why ordinary students dream to be extraordinary. Thank you.
Now let's see a dance performance by Tanu Kharwar of class 3.
Good morning ma'am, happy Teacher's Day to all my wonderful teacher. I am presenting a small dance.
Now,
Ridhan Tripathi of class UKG is going to present something different. By Anshika of class 2.
Good morning all of you and secretary ma'am, secretary principal ma'am, honorable principal ma'am, honorable secretary ma'am, honorable admin sir, honorable all teachers and all members of the staff. Today I am going to perform the dance for Teachers Day. So let's start. Now let's see another video prepared by class 10th students.
कभी गुस्सा करते हैं वो,
हमें है यकीन हमसे प्यार करते हैं वो, दिए की ज्योति सीख में मोती, ये दुनिया इतनी हसीन ना होती, हम में भी सलीका ना होता, जीने का तरीका ना होता, वो टीचर तुमसे ही पाया है सभी, ये भूलेंगे ना तुमको हम कभी। न था मालूम कि तुम ही तो दोगे पहचान हम सभी को, इसलिए शुक्रिया दिल से तुमको, दिए की ज्योति सीप में मोती, ये दुनिया इतनी हसीन ना होती, हम में भी सलीका ना होता, जीने का तरीका ना होता, वो टीचर तुमसे ही पाया है सभी, ये भूलेंगे ना तुमको हम कभी। लड़खड़ाते हैं हम, थाम लेते हैं आके वो, खो जाए राह तो राह रोशन करते वो, छोटे छोटे हाथ।
Good morning to one and all. Today is an auspicious occasion where we get a chance to acknowledge the hard work of teachers who mould their students into bright future leaders. This day known as Teachers Day, which celebrated as the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan.
There is a saying that teachers are greater than the parents. Parents give birth to a child, where teachers mould that the personality and provide a bright future apart from academics. Teachers stand beg us at every step to guide, motivate and inspire, become to birth people.
When there is a terror of COVID-19 or coronavirus during the lockdown, every shop, every profession, everything has been shut down all over the India. Even that time our teacher stood up for our bright future without taking care of himself.
Teachers are the source of knowledge and wisdom. From them let's the ideas and thoughts. We are grateful to you. Thanks for being a teacher. Happy Teachers Day.
Teachers are the pillars of a country. They guide and shape the identity of our students. They teach them to become a better human beings. They are the reason behind the successful career of a student.
The light of the world, the daily and the dark, and the hope that we are students who survive our teachers. And today we celebrate Teachers Day as a day that we try to honor all the gifted souls that work every day of the year to make sure that there is a bright future for all of us.
Excellent video. Now, Vinayak of class 2 is going to present a song.
Like a small boat on the oceans, sunny pavements, emotions, like I have a single bird, flying all over. I already have one man, but I am again over. All more things I didn't say. Take my heart and far away. I scream and die tonight. Mister, can you hear my voice? This is my fight song. Making my fight song. Making my fight song. Whoa, I'm going to fly long. Making my song. Making my pillow. The world is got some peace. Have a just a gust. Into that to me. Thank you.
Now, Vanshika of class 9 is going to present a dance.
Start.
Good morning, respected principal ma'am, secretary ma'am, admin sir, and all the teachers. A very happy Teachers Day to all of you. I am presenting a dance video on occasion of Teacher's Day. And so, here it is.
Lovely dance. Now Vidya of class 4 is going to deliver a speech.
Good morning everyone. I, Vidya of class 4, is going to deliver a speech on topic Teacher's Day. Teacher's Day is celebrated on 5th September all over the India. Teacher make us to attain our motivation and make understand our problems. In fact, Teacher's Day is the birthday of our former president, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was the second president of India. Teachers are like magicians who use their magic wands to make our life easier. We should thank our teachers. Thank you.
Very nice. Now let's see the next performance.
Wonderful teachers and respected principal, so I presented a small dance for all my teachers.
Very nice. Now let's see the next performance.
Good morning, Secretary Ma'am. Good morning, Principal Ma'am. Good morning, Admin Sir. Good morning, teachers and all members. Happy Teachers Day. My name is Pragya Srivastava. I am from Class 6. My dance song is Badri Ki Duniya.
Yeah.
lovely dance. Now let's see the next performance.
Honorable Secretary Ma'am, Honorable Principal Ma'am, Administrator Sir, Teacher and all the members of staff. I am Sneha Sani from Springerwood School of Class 9 is going to deliver a speech on Teacher's Day. As we are all knowing that today is a Teacher's Day. This day is celebrated as the birth anniversary of Dr. S. Radhakrishnan, who is the second President of India. He was also a teacher. Teachers are the pillars of the student. Teachers are spend their all the knowledge to the student and helping a teacher for the better human beings. However, generally, the pupils are forget their teacher when they pass out the school. This is wrong, because from that teacher we have got the knowledge and nowadays we are a good human beings. We are all knowing that corona pandemic is going on, but our teachers were not living alone because they were continuing with the online classes. Thank you so much, teacher, that we are continuing with the online classes. A good education can change anyone, but a good teacher can change everything. I am strong and confident because of my teacher. Thank you so much. With this, I am going to end my speech. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Very nice. Now let's see the next performance.
Good afternoon, all teachers, mata pita ko jeevan deta hai. Lekin jeene ka kala to teacher sikhati hai. Happy Teacher Day. Thank you.
Now comes the last performance, a video prepared by class 12.
नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, थामी हमारी उंगली उस टीचर को हमारा प्यार।
तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देव महेश्वरा, गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः।
उठते और संभलते हैं हम, थक भी जाए पर देखो वो कभी न थकते हैं। वो टीचर ही तो है जो हमारे साथ चलते हैं, हमारे साथ चलते हैं।
तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देव महेश्वरा, गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः।
प्रेम और श्रद्धा से नया विश्वास जगाते हैं। वो टीचर ही तो है जो सच्ची राह दिखाते हैं, सच्ची राह दिखाते हैं।
तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देव महेश्वरा, गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः।
नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब